Cinderella.
Father, you have taught us through your Son that love is the fulfillment of the law. Grant these your servants, Eric and Daphne, that loving one another, they may continue in your love until their lives end through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Made a very beautiful bride today. You're not only an amazing friend, you'll be an amazing wife. I'm so happy you have found the love of your life. I can't tell you how proud I am to see you take this important step in your life.
I welcome you very much in the Kingdom of God service.
You are the word of the beginning.
You have been wonderful. I mean, what you have given us is the most precious gift that God could ever give us. So we are glad to welcome Daphne into our family.
You are Christ. What a beautiful name.
Daphne, you look beautiful. And to you, Eric, you're very lucky to find such a beautiful
name.
As a parent, you have a vision for your child. My vision for you, Eric, was this one. Finding a beautiful wife.
You didn't want heaven without her.
Daphne, you have married a whole man. In my entire life, and I know my siblings can attest to this, I have never met anyone more comfortable in his own skin, more secure about himself, and more sure about the things he wants in this life. You have married a complete man.
I knew Daphne was getting married, but I've been kind of in denial. But I knew it was happening, but I was kind of in denial. Because we spend so much time together, so it's going to be a very big adjustment not having you around all the time.
How long should I wait for your love, little mama? Tell me, are you coming back home in the summer? How long
is really, really, really good. Thank you all for coming out and supporting us. Thank you for joining us on our lovely day.
When it is over, nyenda kwachira umwana witu Erica umukayito. What you people didn't know, nindeba abanyorobona bashemerirwe ngo batunyaga. No, that's not the way. Ito twatunga umwojo oba kweta Erica Rizo.
I've been waiting all my life. Oh,
one of the things I always wanted to do is to speak fluent Runyankore. So I always promise myself, if I'm going to marry, this person had better be able to speak Runyankore. So I've been struggling with my darling wife here to teach me at least a sentence Runyankore. And she has finally taught me one sentence today.
I can't believe we hear it last. It's a beautiful day, beautiful people, and Daphne and Eric, you are so beautiful up there, and congratulations.
I stand here today with a heart full of gratitude and joy as we celebrate not just the union of two beautiful souls, but also the journey of my dear friend and a brother.
Eric, we welcome you to our family as our brother. I hope we get to see Daphne very often. But yes, I wish you all the best. I wish you a very beautiful marriage. Thank you.
Oh, and if this is nothing but a dream.
Friends, I was fortunate enough to bump into Daphne and Eric on their first date. And I have known my brother for a very, very long time. But I can say that I've never seen so much excitement in someone's face than I did that night.
Daphne and Eric looks very good. This is the culmination of everything we've been fighting for. And it's the day the Lord has made. What a nice day it is.
I can't believe we hear it.
Eric and Daphne, muti ineroha. Mubabe sugwa to each other. If you are, you trust each other, nothing will go wrong.
Kiss me on my
above all, love each other.
Take me to a place where we...
Daphne, we love you. We welcome you into the Bantu family. You're going to start speaking energy. Don't get bored.